Toy Show appeal update for you, and so far, guys, you have raised €1.9 million. Thank you so, so much. If you want to donate, that's how you do it down there. You can click on rte.ie/toyshowappeal. If you have the Revolut app, just open it. There's a QR code just there. You can scan that on your screens, or you can pick up the telephone. Do you remember those? From the Republic of Ireland and call 1-800-711-800. Now, it is time to get tickled pink with a performance from the biggest movie of the year. I cannot wait for this. With a performance that is plastic fantastic. It's Barbie! To Sophie, to Stevie, to Kelson, I've just caught this on the camera, Kai and Lily Rose, the crazy crew, Banners Rap and the Barbies by Miss Ali. I think this might be an outfit too far, I'm not going to lie. But I think the muscles are working actually and the headband's not bad. And the reason why I've made so much effort is because my next toy tester is an 8-year-old Barbie super fan. Would you please say hello to Kenza from Waterford? Hi Kenza.
Hello.
How are you doing, Anne?
Good.
Yeah? Oh good. So look, this is a
Hey, they're all getting a bit giddy over there. So look, tell us, you've got some amazing Barbies here. So what, who's your favourite? Tell us who your favourites are.
Well, I think I love this Barbie Hot Wheel car from the movie. I just love watching the movie.
That's really cool. Who have you got in the car?
We've got Omar and Ken.
Okay, does this actually work?
Yeah.
Okay, let's bring them down. This is Omar and Ken. You take the control there. Let's see, do you want to take them for a little drive there?
Yeah.
Off you go. There's the boys just out doing their stuff. This is quite cool. Let's see, are they, oh, amazing. There we go, just crash into that guy there, the camera guy there. Yeah, oh, there he is. There he is. Were you hurt in an accident at work that wasn't your fault? Amazing, okay. So come back around here, look, because look, what have we got here? This is an amazing Barbie boat.
Yeah.
What do you love about this?
Well, I love how you could fill it up with water and the Barbies could swim. And I love this bit because you can use your imagination. You could pretend this is a light when it turns to the kitchen, and then you could use it as a bathroom. And then this could be a shower. This could be for the shower.
That is really, really cool. Come down here at the front because this, I think, this is one of my favourite toys I think I've ever seen. Tell us what this is.
This is the Barbie Dream Camper Van. And I really love the slide because, like if you were in a real beach, it has the flag to tell you if it's good to go or if it's not.
A safety flag?
Yeah.
Really cool. Okay, so look, we'll put some water in here. Do we think, what Barbies are we going to send down the slide? What do we think? Who should go? I mean, there's a Barbie here. She's on roller skates and on crutches. I think those two events might be connected. I'm not going to lie. Who do we think we're going to send down?
Send down her.
Okay, what's her name?
I named her Candy.
You named her Candy, it's a very cool name.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if Candy can go down the slide. Here we go. Let's see if she can make it all the way down. Amazing, well done. Come back up here because this is probably my favourite one that you've got here. Tell us about this Barbie. Who's this?
This is Anya.
Okay.
And I got her for Eid.
And you got her for Eid?
Yeah.
And what does she do? And why do you like her so much?
Well, I love her so much. She is a Festival of the World doll. And I love because I do Irish dancing just like her. And my mom got her for me. And the reason I named her Anya is because my mom's name is Anya in Irish. My mom's name is Anne. And Anne is Anya in Irish.
Amazing. Aww. Amazing. Do you think she can do some dancing for us?
Yeah,
would we like to see some Barbie Irish dancing? What do we think?
Yeah.
Here we go. Okay, you get her off there. Okay, can we get some music in here and let's see what we can do. Here we go. Oh, she's off. Here we go. Amazing. Okay, here we go. Let's bring her in. Here's the other Barbies. There we go. That was amazing. Give it up one more time. Give it up for Kenza. There's Kenza. What about that? Oh. Okay. I'm not sure how this is going to work, but I think we're showing them the magic here. If there isn't, can we get that off there? There we go. We can get that off there. Let's get that off. I might keep that on. That's quite nice. There we go. And we've got a wee bit of that. So, Dale! Dee-do-dee-do-dee-do. I will not say the next line. Next up, a toy tester who's got Lego older than me. And just like me, it might be broken and back in its box by the end of the evening. Would you please welcome 7-year-old Shimmy from Kilfenora, County Clare. Good lad, Shimmy. How are you getting on tonight?
Good.
Yeah, you're in good form, are you?
Yes. But before we start chatting now, Patrick, do you mind if I say something quick to you?
You can tear away.
That after today now I met you, I was thinking to myself, I bet you didn't know you had something in common and I'll send you off to the country in care.
And what do we have in common?
That it's both our first title, Patrick.
Oh, it's both our first... There, Jimmy. I'm not going to lie with that line. I think you're having a better one than I am. So look, what happened was we sent... you brought up some of your granny's Lego, didn't
yes.
you? So that was old Lego in a box. It was in a box or a plastic tub?
And plastic tub.
And so we decided to send some cool Lego with you back down to County Clare. And you've sort of built some of this, haven't you?
Yeah.
With your family. Tell us, who helped you build all of this?
Sure, my granny barely even let me bring that one up. Sure. Right.
She wasn't even sure about letting that out of the house.
Yeah, she let me bring it up to my own house. She won't let me bring it up to my own house, but she let me bring it up to the Big Smokes. Oh.
So she let you bring that up to the Big Smokes, and then down in the sticks then, who helped you build the rest of this?
My Uncle Aidan, he had to take a Lego day off work.
And where does he work?
Well, Patrick, I don't want to be saying something like that now because I don't want to be getting him in trouble.
No.
No.
No, I know what you mean. Did he take one day off or did he take 2 days off?
2 days off.
He took 2 days off. He did a fair job, didn't he?
I had to take one day off myself for school.
You're letting all the secrets out of the bag tonight, Jimmy.
This is the one what he made and...
To be... What? It took him 2 days to build that?
Yeah. Okay. And that took him one day.
Okay. And then these toys here, these are concrete blocks. Your daddy builds blocks, does he?
Yeah.
Yeah? And what would you like to do when you grow up?
Be a block layer, but my granddad always says, what do you want to be in your group? And I say, a block layer, that's awful hard work. Get a job that you're passionate about, like a postman or a garda.
And so are you going to be a postman or garda, or are you still going to be a block worker?
Well, I say to him, Dad, you had your chance to pick what you wanted to be, so let me have mine.
Look. So when you're building blocks then, how does your old fella do it? Does he put a bit on there, on the front? Would he carry a bit through there? Do you mix your own concrete at home, or how does that work?
He mix it with a mixer.
A bit of mixer. And so do you mix it at home? Because you've got a busy home, don't you? Tell us who's in the house with you.
There's five of us, my two sisters, me, my dad, and my nanny. And
what are your sisters like? Are they fun?
One of them, Kriya, she's four. She's the drama queen.
All right.
And with the baby, Dad, the trouble's only starting.
It is, to be fair.
And as a man called Pat Crawford and Tom Keane.
Yes.
He said to me, your throne will never be taken.
Oh, that's true, yes, because you're the only fella.
Yeah, and I'm the oldest.
And you're the oldest. Well, look, I mean, your throne's not going to be taken in the toy show for a day or two, I don't think. Jimmy, give me a shout in a few years. I think me and you could have a fur night out with a couple of pints. Would you give it up one more time for Jimmy? There he is. Okay. Folks, who would like to say hello again to Elvis Presley? Good lad, Elvis. What have you got for me there? Have you got some post for me?
I got this.
Okay, wow. This is a message here. We got messages. I'm not sure we're gonna press that there. We're gonna set that down there. We're gonna read some messages out now from high and low.
First up to our cheeky and crazy fun nephew, Kian, Dara, Evan, Isaac, Alexander, and Miles, a big hi from your family in Singapore. Let's flick on to the next one. Now, the Big Apple, this is from Aidan Brennan. Aidan, we love you. We're so proud of you. We can't wait to see you again next year. A very special shout out to Iona, whose mum wrote in to say that she's been very strong and brave over the past few weeks. Get well soon. That is from lots of love from mum, from dad, from Shauna and Tomas. And finally, a big thank you to our four special elves, Clodagh, Esther, Ellie and Zane, who gave me a huge hand in creating all of this toy show magic this year. Give them a round of applause. There we go. So, now, you have something else for me there, Elvis. What have we got? Oh, there we go. Brilliant, brilliant. Okay, this could be good news for you guys. Oh, yes, it is. Now, it says here, as you know, real Elvis was a devil for the Christmas dinner. He loved the turkey and ham with all the trimmings, and so Aldi, Ireland's most awarded discount retailer, want to take care of business for you this Christmas with fresh, board, bee-assured Irish turkeys at you. There we go. I'm not sure whether that's actually people excited about the turkeys or real turkeys in the studio. We're not sure. Great prices making them your one-stop shop for incredible value this Christmas with the best of our suppliers and great value. Get ready to share the love this Christmas with Aldi Awards winning range of food and drink. And so Aldi want to make sure you guys, don't go too early, have the best Christmas dinner. And so they have given us a €150 voucher to spend in their stores nationwide. And there's one for everybody in the audience. Wow. Now, son of a nutcracker, it is time to up the ante here on the Toy Show because there's only one thing better than finding out what the best ride-on toys are this Christmas, and that is finding out what the best dress-up outfits are this Christmas at the same time as finding out what the best ride-on toys are this Christmas. Say a prayer for all on board. It is time for our crosswalk, catwalk, ride on fashion show. Here we go. First to burn the rubber tonight, she's driven all the way from Rathmines. There she is. It's 7-year-old Shusha in the red vintage Mercedes. Next up, we have the boot scooting Robbie and Dara on the Micro Mini Deluxe scooters. They're rocking them in high pink biz. And here we go, we've got Liam. Liam is from Malahide. Liam is ripping it up in the Formula One. Licensed McLaren. Go-kart, no time for a pit stop there. Keep it moving. Stop, stop the traffic. Stop the traffic, here we go. Time for the catwalk now. Here he comes, hitting the catwalk from Tipperary. It's 6-year-old Milo. There he is. Whoa. Hiya! Whoa, yeah! Amazing. There he is, what an outfit. Great moves, Milo. Next up, strike a pose. It's 4-year-old Emer from Live. And Emer is a princess and a knight. There she is. You go, girl. Give us a twirl. Give us a twirl. Yeah! Amazing. There we go. Okay. Emer, you're in the road there, Emer. You're in the... No, but work it, girl. You work it. You are worth it. There we go. Back to the road now. That could have got very messy. Here's 6-year-old Tag and Kilkenny in the Liffey electric tractor in yellow. There he is, the back actor with the tractor. Then we have 7-year-old Alma from Kildare. She's on the Princess Girls bike. And freewheeling in the studio, it's me. If she's 8-year-old, she's from Armagh on the K-Skate pink trikes and free skates. No more traffic for a second. Let's go back to the catwalk. We have three sisters now. They are a triple threat girlfriends. First up, we have Portia, and she is dressed as Isabella. Hey! We have Azura. Okay, that's Princess Merida. She gone, girl. And then we have Electra. Electra, do you want to walk this way, hon? There we go. She is our very own Little Mermaid. You're good to go. More road, here we go. Let's have our next ride on. We're kind of done. It's 11-year-old Ben. Here we go. Flying in, there, Newcastle sisters, Anna and Ellie on the Ridgeback Dimension bike. Here they come, give them a round of applause. And the Plum and Prim electric scooter. Another Down man, here we go. We have Feely Mate, 6 from County Down, and a Mercedes-Benz, there he is. There we go, we got the thumbs up. Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes-Benz? Okay, there really is no end to this, lads. We're back to the catwalk. Here he is. He is a proud GAA man. Tis 10-year-old Carl from Clare in the Ballyvaughan GAA strip. There he is. There we go. Oh, a bit of toe tapping there. Nothing like it. Next up, we have all the way from Galway, we have BFFs. We have Alicia and Isabel from Galway with a white poodle and a duck. They are in the dog walking business. Here's our final set of ride-ons. Here we go. She's from the kingdom. It's 8-year-old Sasha on the Rally Molly. Then my favourite one here, we have 6-year-old Zier from Cherrywood on the Mercedes Vision. There it is, the Simplex. And hang on, we're hearing. We've got, that's not the last of them. We've got one more. Give them a round of applause, by the way. Come on, there we go. Okay. We have one. Oh, here it comes. It's one more vehicle. Give it up for Jack with her mobile library. Here it is. Good lad, Jack. There you go. If you want to hop off there, so brilliant. You've managed to get that in for us. So we've got they have a seat there, fella. You hop in there. There you go. There's a seat for Jack. There's a seat for me. We've also got Charles from Donegal joining Jack and Sophia from Cork. Give them all a round of applause. So let's talk to Charles up at the end. Charles, you're looking very, very dapper tonight. You were reviewing some poetry for us. Tell us about the book that you were reading.
So look, this is a book here, I Am the Wind. And I liked it because it tells a story, it has no words, and it has like different meanings, kind of.
Brilliant. And yeah. There was a little bit of poetry in that book. I know that you've got a favourite poem. Charles, would you like to give us a little bit of that tonight?
I am the wind. I'm forgiven. He wishes for the cloth of heaven by W.B. Yeats.
Wow.
Had I the heavens embroidered cloths and wrought with golden and silver lights, the blue and the dim and the dark cloths of night and light and half light, I would spread the cloth under your feet, but I, being poor, have only my dreams. I will spread my dreams under your feet. Tread softly because you tread on my dreams.
There you go. Only on the Late Late Show, Ken and Barbie and W.B. Yeats on the same show. So you also have a book there where you had some lovely illustrations in. What was the name of that book?
That was Wild City. And do you remember there was actually two, but look, like, I think Do You Remember might be first.
Ah, okay. You're actually a really good illustrator yourself. You brought something along. What's this you've got?
My painting.
So this is... Wow, this is amazing. How good is this? So
So just talk us through this. You did you do the colouring or did you do the outline? How much of this did you do?
So look, like you're on my face there.
Yeah.
I actually done by a photo and then look, like everything else was drawn like freehand.
That is amazing. And you know what I love? I love that you've actually made me look, you know, slightly better looking than I actually am. That's well done. That's well done. Jack, you're from Dublin. We're going to put you to the test because you're a massive reader, aren't you?
I love reading.
You love Irish books?
Yeah.
So we're going to put you to the test tonight. We're going to do a little book talk with you. Quick fire round here. So you've got your books here. First up, we want a book that'll make us laugh.
Algin Adams and the Legend of Nemesis.
Okay, very, very cool. We want a book that I'll find in my Christmas stocking.
Big Irish Annual 2024.
Very good. A book about Irish mythology.
God's Don't Cry.
That's an amazing book. That's really, really cool. A beautiful picture book.
Yeah, I love...
Oh, hang on.
Yeah. Mr. Wolf Goes to the Bar.
We're looking for a book about trailblazers.
Black and Irish.
Black and Irish, which we featured on the Late Late Show earlier in the series. Very cool book. Amazing. A book about nanas. Any nanas in the house? Whoop, whoop. There's one there. Didn't want to admit it.
Movies, nanas, it.
Okay. A book for young adults.
The First Move.
And we need a book about neurodiversity. This is a very, very cool book coming up.
This is Finding My Voice.
And tell us what that's about.
So this is about a girl called Frankie and she's just gone to secondary school and she loves music. So when her secondary school hosts a Battle of the Bands competition, she really wants to take part. But if she wants to take part, she kind of needs a band. So this book is kind of just about her trying to make friends in secondary school and it's a really nice book, yeah.
It's a very cool book, okay. Finally, we need a book for history lovers.
The Forgettables.
Amazing, very, very cool. And finally, a book for Christmas Eve. What have you got for us?
Classic tale, Twas the Night Before Christmas, but this time illustrations by PJ Lynch. So
this is really cool. We read this in our house every Christmas Eve. That is amazing. Well done, Jack. And so we get to say hello to Sophia. Hi, Sophia.
Hi,
how are you?
Good, how are you?
Yeah, I'm really, really good. You've got a cool book there. Tell us about it.
It's called Millie McCarthy and the Irish Fencing Disaster. And you're actually in it. There's a picture of you.
There's a picture of me in that. Am I the disaster?
No.
No? There's a real good chance. So tell us what happens in the book.
There's this girl who wants to win Irish dancing trophies and she goes to a competition and she has to fill in for someone because they broke their ankle and she stuffs her shoe with stuff and when she kicks them, when she high kicks it, it hits the judge's face. And when she goes down to say sorry, she puts the wig next to the candle that's full of hairspray and it catches fire. And when she's done that, she tries to join a band.
Amazing. And is this a book that's set down in Cork?
Yeah, and orders for teachers in UCC.
Amazing. So, and of course, you're from Cork yourself.
Yeah.
So you particularly enjoyed that?
Yeah.
So look, you've got your reading there. I know that you also like to do a tiny bit of singing. What type of singing do you do?
Rapping at the Academy Studio.
Rapping, okay. So would we like to kind of just effortlessly segue between a bit of W.B. Yeats and a bit of Yo-Yo? Here we go, okay, take it away. This is Sophia with the rap.
Walking down the street ain't that some bad boy. People look at me like I'm a weirdo. I do what I want cause I'm a head boy. Walking round cocking that some bad boy. Pull my head up high and let my tears rip. Wait, I can get back in, cause I'm the best. I am basic, cause I'm deep. My son.
That was amazing. Give it up one more time for Sophia and the Reds and Rolls. Sophia, walk this way. Come this way. You would like you to walk this way. By the way, give it up one more time for Charles and give it up for Jack. There they are. That was so cool. Can I try this on?
Yeah.
There we go. Okay, so we got the sombrero on here. We've got a little job that we'd like you to do. We're going to bring this forward here because it is time now to hit the button here. We're going to find out and see how much money our toy show appeal has raised so far. You get that hat back on before we do this, okay?
Yeah.
Here we go. So let's give her a nice warm round of applause and then she's going to hit the button. Here we go. Great.
Let's see how far your money has gone tonight. Here we go. Let's see what our next update is. I'm just going to try to give this. Oh, there we go. €2,400,000. That is amazing. Folks, we know here how far that money really goes. Hundreds of charities throughout Ireland through the Community Foundation for Ireland, charities that you'll know really well, like Bernardo's, like Laura Lynn, like Ronald McDonald House, the Irish Guide Dogs for the Blind, the small community groups in your county like Family Resource Centres in Trim and Shannon, Donegal, Food Share in Kerry, Longford, Learn and Support, and all of that stuff tonight is down to you. You have the power to change people's lives. You're doing it right now. We cannot thank you enough, okay? If you want to keep donating, you can do so by clicking on rte.ie/toyshowappeal. If you have the Revolut app, just open it up. There it is. You can scan the QR code on your screen, or you can pick up the phone from the Republic of Ireland and call 1-800-711-800. Stick a fork in me. I am done. That is the end of part three. We'll be back for part four very soon. We'll see you soon.
Some say there's no limit. Shrek, Frozen, Roald, and Lion King. Everybody wants to dance and sing. When people see it, they can't say no. Guess what it is? It's a toy show!
Research. Refine. Repeat. All to let you shine the way you are. Colgate Max White Ultra. Unlike regular toothpastes, it goes beyond the surface to whiten in 3 days. So however you smile, you feel perfect. Colgate Max White Ultra whitens in 3 days.
When two Irish people go missing in New Zealand, it's big news back home.
I'm a journalist. I'm investigating the Irish couple.
Because no one knows if trouble followed them.
Sinead's mother, she put away the head of the Falun cartel.
Found them.
Last time two tourists went missing here, they ended up dead.
Or if they went looking for it.
Ronan.
Short fuse.
Prone to outbursts.
He runs his shoes lovely, but...
The Gone. All episodes streaming now on RTE Player.
Obituary, streaming now on RTE Player.
If you live and work in the middle of nowhere, then it can be tough to meet anyone to go out with.
You can't do anything only everyone knows.
My dream is to have two donkeys.
Oh, God.
Get ready as Anna Geary...
That's enough.
Anna Geary finds out who's ready to get their hands dirty for the farmer of their dreams.
I thought that was just a really cute one.
As opposed to like him having less clothes on.
I do pole dancing as well.
Oh yeah, tell us about that.
Loving the country. Stream all episodes now on RTE Player.
PTSB, proud sponsor of the Late Late Toy Show.
Welcome back! Welcome back to the Toy Show Arcade, where it's time to find out this year's hottest video games. Let's say hello to Mikey, who's 10, from
the
Stowe. There we go. And we're also going to say hello to Shane, who's 8, from Newcastle West. Okay, so Mikey, what have you got for us here? What are you playing?
I'm playing Sonic Superstars, one of the new Sonic games.
And what's so good about this?
So what you can do, it's like, so you can do either bonus stages, and when you collect the Chaos Emerald, then you can have some powers, and I already have 2 Chaos Emeralds.
Okay, so you get, is this the emerald that you need?
No, these are just medals, but you can use those in the shop that you can get on the world map.
And so you are a massive Sonic fan, is that right?
Oh, I'm a very big Sonic fan.
Yeah? Okay. What are you playing, Shane?
Super Mario Wonder, but before I start the game again, I want to say, Mamma Mia!
Mamma Mia! That is fantastic! Okay, let's
restart. I got the medals!
Let's restart the game, okay? What have you got?
I got 5 medals.
Okay, this is really cool. So Luke, where's he going on this journey? What's he up to?
Baby Bowser.
We all love a bit of classic. Is he going to try to find Bowser? Is he going to try to find me?
Yeah.
Okay, so he's going to try to find me.
There's not any blocks until the end of the level.
Okay, you're going through the...
I'm walking on a wall.
Up over the top. This is very, very cool. Is this a game that you'd recommend this Christmas?
Yes. Because I have a Nintendo Switch as well, and I'll be getting it for the Nintendo Switch.
Okay, so you're hoping to get that for the Nintendo... Oh, hang on, there I am.
Yep.
There I am, there's Bowser. Mm. So hang on, so what am I going to do?
That's Baby Bowser.
That's Baby Bowser. Am I going to get you? Hang on, I'm coming to get you. There I am. Look. Whoa, who's going to win? Look, I've got you. Have I got you?
I got you.
Oh, I've got you. Oh, it's not ending good for me. It's not ending good.
Come on, Shane, you can defeat him.
Is this one of the coolest games that you've ever had? Yeah?
Would you say, yeah.
Would you recommend it?
Yeah, it's very different from any other Mario game, and it's proved a lot.
You know what I love, boys, is that you guys are able to just absolutely multitask. You're just able to just... We're just going to completely have the chat here, Patty, but we're still going to play the game, and it's all good. We don't really care if we're on the toy show. We couldn't care less if we're on the telly.
Oh, no, I'm super caring.
You're super caring.
Do you know what? It's okay if I can make a few shout-outs.
Yeah, give a shout-out. Off you go.
Okay, and I know some people might find this crazy, but my nana and granddad, mom and dad, no, not mom, only dad and my brother, are at a hotel only like 4 minutes away from here.
Yeah.
And they're watching right now, actually.
And you want to give them a wave and give them a shout?
Hi.
There we go. Okay.
Also, I'd like to give a shout-out too.
Okay, you give a shout-out too.
I'd like to give a shout-out to my family and my friends in Dwally, Newcastle West. I'd like to give a shout-out to Killachty National School, second class, my teacher, Miss Casey, and my principal, Mr. Carton.
Oh, I tell you what, it was all going so well. You mentioned Miss Casey, your big lick.
And I'd like to give a very special shout-out to Tyrone and Oma and my granny, Mary Logue.
There you go. You've done a great job, lads. There you go. There's a couple of gaming medals for you. Would you give it up one more time for Mikey and for Shane? There they are. Now, there's something I've forgotten. There's something I feel like I've forgotten. I've forgotten. Is it apples? Is it apples? Is it orange? Is it
peaches?
It's peaches. What is it?
Peaches.
Welcome, peaches.
So cool, and with my star we're gonna rule. Peach, understand, I'm gonna love it till the very end. Mario, Luigi, and a Donkey Kong too. The sounds of the roofs of Koopas couldn't keep me from you. Princess Peach, at the end of the line, I'll make you mine. Oh, peaches, 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 peaches.
Wow! How good was that?
That was a peach of a performance, and we have to thank Ella and Ben and Rachel and Eve and especially Harvey from Jack and Jill, as well as Anna, Ruben, Anya, Layla, Phelan, Laura Lynn, all of whom also joined Bonnie on that. You smashed that, Bonnie. How good did that feel?
Oh my God, that was awesome.
And we also have some more good news because a little elf has just told us that you're going to be the star of the new RTE Junior animated series. It is called Maddie and Triggs and it is coming to our screens next year. There we go. Okay, it's time now to welcome back Elvis with some great news. You sell it, Elvis. You sell it.
When no one else can understand me. When everything I do is wrong.
I mean, we're meant to be pressing a button here, but hey. Okay, come on. Oh, yeah. Don't worry. Don't worry. See? We'll have that after. That's the party in the green room after. Here we go. So, look, Elvis, here's what we want you to do. We have another total here for our toy show appeal. Would you mind doing the honours for us?
Mm-hmm. Yeah?
Uh-huh. Here we go. Do your stuff, Elvis. Oh-ha-ha! Wow! Okay, let's head over here. Let's see what's going to happen here. Elvis, you want to give this a wipe? Give that a wipe over there. Reach across there. There it is. We'll give that a wipe. Wow! Okay! That is amazing! Thank you so much. You have donated 2.8 million euro. Thank you so much. Guys, honestly, thank you so, so much. You're making such a difference tonight. Please keep donating if you can. You can click on rte.ie/toyshowappeal. If you have the Revolut app, you see how to do it there. You've got the QR code on your screen. Or you can just pick up the good old phone from the Republic of Ireland and you can call 1-800-711-800. Thank you so, so much. There we go. Now, time now to head to Japan with our next toy tester. It is Scarlett. She is age 10 from Karakaline. Hey, Scarlett, how you doing?
Really good, actually.
Really good. It's lovely to see you. And I think you've possibly got the coolest toys on the toy show.
Thank you.
Yeah? Because Japanese toys are really cool.
Definitely.
All right, talk us through what you have.
So we have some plushies here. They're all Pokemon characters, as some of you could probably see. So we have Scorbunny, Pikachu, and Charmander. And then over here, we have anime Funko Pops from all different animes that I watch.
Okay. Now, with Japanese toys, are these things that can come out of the box? Are you allowed to play with these? Or do you kind of just collect these and then hope they're worth a load of money later on?
Most people do collect them, but some people, like me, for example, I use them in display.
Amazing. Okay. So then we're going to talk some books down here. You're a big fan of manga?
Yes.
Tell us a little bit about these books. Which one would you like me to get you?
This one
or this one?
That one.
This one? Okay, here we go.
So this is one of them. It's called Kirby Manga Mania. And Kirby is this like pink ball that can absorb things to gain their power.
So this is like a little graphic book here. So and we read this the other way around,
yeah,
don't we? Okay, so that reads like this. We got a couple of little cups here. Tell us what we have down here.
So these are Hello Kitty cappuccinos. So you pour water on them, like with
okay,
these
yeah,
water.
I'll take one, and then Nick will just...
So you can just pour the water on.
Okay. And then
oh,
what?
They make a mess sometimes.
Oh, hang on, look, something's happening to mine. Whoa, Mama, what's yeah, happening?
All of
I'll pour some on yours.
All of the stuff
here we go.
Oh, Hello Kitty.
How cute is this? Look, and then they come out and we both say, Hello Kitty. There we go. That is absolutely amazing. You are an amazing artist as well. We've got some stuff here that you have drawn.
Yeah.
Can you talk us through who this mugshot is?
That's you in different anime styles. So I did this one here from a reference of you and the owl.
Yeah.
And then I did another one. I did a manga of you getting ready for the toy show, being nervous, trying to run away. And I also did another drawing of you in three different anime styles from the three different animes that I watch.
There you go. So look, you've drawn a little picture of me. I know that you're a huge fan of Olivia Rodrigo.
Yes.
We are going to go to a performance of that right now. But just before we do that, have a little look there and look here. Look who we've drawn. And this is something that we want you to take away. Give it up one more time for Scarlett. How cool is that? Okay. We have something really special now for you to get your teeth into. It is the song of the year with a bit of Toy Show Bite. Would you please welcome on drums Jamie. On guitar we've got Dennis. We have Ed. We have Killian and Patty. On keyboard we've got James. And our lead vocalist tonight is Enya. It's Vampire.
Hate to give the satisfaction asking how you're doing now. How's the castle built of people you pretend to care about? Just what you wanted. Look at you, cool guy, you got it. I see the parties in the diamond. Sometimes when I close my eyes, 6 months of torture you sold to some forbidden paradise. I loved you truly. You gotta laugh at this stupidity, 'cause I've made some real big mistakes. You make the worst wanna look fine. I should have known it was strange. You only come out at night. I used to think I was smart, but you made me look so naive. The way you sold me for parts to
There we go. A fantastic performance. Now, Impost wants to remind you all to send love to your loved ones near and far this Christmas from heart-filled packages and Christmas cards. The magic of Christmas, of course, starts with a card or a greeting. Have a wee look there. They've delivered this special Toy Show parcel just for us. There it is, filled with Christmas cards, national, international stamps, prepaid parcels, heaps of the best Irish-owned brands and goodies. It is packed full of love, and our friends at En Poste want to show you guys in our studio audience the love tonight. So there is an En Poste hamper for everybody in the audience. Yes. There is an En Poste prize for everybody in the audience except for one person. Could it be you, sir, with the oh dear on your hat? Don't worry, thankfully not. Who else up here? What about you? You're happy with that, sir, are you?
Of course I am, yeah.
Of course you are, of course you are. Let's slide in here. Just let my tiny little buttocks just get in here. There we go. So look, we're going to say hello here. Slide over there. There you go. Great.
So this Paddy. Is, well, Carol O'Brien from Navan, how are you getting on?
I'm great, thank you.
Good. Tell us, who are you with tonight?
Bernice, my daughter.
Bernice, how are you getting on,
Hi.
Bernice?
I'm good, thank you. Yeah.
Now look, I know this is a bit of a disappointment because obviously we're letting everybody send messages to other people, but you're not going to be sending any messages tonight because we know that your family have been in Perth in Australia for the last 6 years and you haven't seen them. So what we're going to do, we're going to send you a little message from them. So if you look at that screen just there, we are going to have a little wave from your family.
Hi,
Mom.
Hi, Nana.
There you go, Carol.
Can't believe you got tickets to the Late Late Show. Have a wonderful time.
We'll be watching you on the TV.
Love
Bye.
You.
Bye.
There you go. Hello, Carol. What about that? That was nice.
Beautiful.
Yeah? Yeah. They say that they're going to be watching on TV, but I have to say they're terrible liars because they're actually right here behind this Christmas tree with the message for you. They've flown in from Australia. Here is Joanne, Richard and your grandkids, Eva and Ben. Come with me. Come this way. There we go. There we go. How good is that? Come on, give it up one more time for Nana Carol. Okay, time now to see where Sophie is. Sophie, is she going to make it? The elves have told us she's in the building. Let's have a little look. There we go. There's Sophie coming off the bus. How excited is Sophie? There she is. We're going to be seeing her in just a second. We've got so much more to come. She is going to be coming into studio. I can't wait for that. I hope you can't wait for it. We'll be back right after these.
If you live and work in the middle of nowhere, then it can be tough to meet anyone to go out with.
You can't do anything only everyone knows.
My dream is to have two donkeys.
Oh, God.
Get ready as Anna Geary...
That's enough.
Anna Geary finds out who's ready to get their hands dirty for the farmer of their dreams.
I thought that was just a really cute one.
As opposed to, like, him having less clothes on.
I do pole dancing as well.
Oh, yeah, tell us about that.
Loving the country. Stream all episodes now on RTE Player.
I have done all the things a wife is supposed to do. Where is the payback? Would you be interested in having an affair?
Oh. You two just looked at each other like you got a secret.
I just don't want anybody to get hurt.
Love and Death. Stream the full series now on RTE Player. Obituary. Streaming now on RTE Player.
PTSB, proud sponsor of the Late Late Toy Show.
Welcome back. It's the final part of the Toy Show. There's one more surprise left for you guys in the audience tonight. I want to tell you about this. Three who offer unlimited home broadband with super fast speeds nationwide. Ideal for streaming, for gaming, for working at home on multiple devices over the holidays. Their broadband can also power a range of connected products, just like these wonderful smart home accessories just there. And to celebrate Three
Home Broadband. They have kindly given us this bundle of amazing products, which are just worth over €200 for everybody in the audience. We're spoiling you. Okay. We're just here. Oh my goodness. I've got a visual. All the way from Tipperary. It's our very, very VIP tonight. Would you please welcome Sophie? Here she is. Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? How you doing?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You got here. How does it feel to finally be on the toy show?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Tell us, who have you brought with you?
Uni. Okay. She has leukemia, so she has a little thing here.
Oh, so this is for her medicine?
Yeah.
Okay. And how old is she?
She is 8 years old.
She's 8 years old. And she's got a lot of love, hasn't she?
Yeah.
Okay. So that's who you've brought. Mm-hmm. We have brought some toys here that we maybe want you to have a look at and tell us what you think. So first up, we've got this guy here. This is called Baby Paws Cocker. What do we think? Okay. So look, once we take the dummy out, we take the
cute.
And look, and then we pop we pop that back in.
Yeah.
And then goes to sleep.
That's
Is that cool?
Yeah.
Okay.
Uni doesn't have as much fur as him because in the shops they have loads of fur, but all hers got off because I hug her so much.
Well, this is the thing. This is what happens, you see, you know, the fur comes off with all the love, which is a good news story, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, check this out. Have you seen this little toy?
No.
This is called Poppy Surprise. Do you want to know why this is a surprise?
Why?
Because, look, Poppy has little surprise puppies.
Aww.
Look, Poppy here, that comes out there. Then we've got another little puppy there. And just when you think we've finished with this, there's another little puppy there. Wow, and then, we've got another. Is there a final surprise in there? There we go. There's five little puppies for you.
Aww.
Yeah? So look, we've also got this, okay? This is quite a cool present, okay? So we're going to open this up,
okay.
And we're going to turn this on here.
Yeah.
We open this up. This is called the LOL Surprise Magic Flyer. Here it comes. Let's see what happens here. And is she going to fly, or is the magic going to be that on the very final item, she actually can't be bothered to do it? Here we go. Is she going to come out for us? I'm not sure she is. There she is. We'll leave her sitting there. She can sit there because...
Maybe she feels a little lazy.
I think maybe she feels a little bit lazy.
Yeah.
Maybe she's like us. She maybe wants a little bit of a snooze.
Yeah.
Here, come forward here. Come round the front. Because this is a little suitcase. Okay? Let's open this up. We'll see what we've got in here. Come on, Uni. Check this out. Wow.
Encanto.
So this is Encanto, this is singing Maribel doll. Let's get her out there, you can hug her. This here, this is Asha. Asha is from the new Disney movie.
The Wish?
Yeah, that, and it's out today. Mm-hmm. These are for you.
Oh, we think these
could look quite nice on there. Do we think that's a cute look, folks? What do we think? Yeah? And then in here we got one final, oh my goodness, what does this say, Sophie? It says, our good friends at Aer Lingus and Disney would love to make another one of your wishes come true. So, we're going to be sending you and your family for a week-long trip of a lifetime to the Walt Disney Resort in Florida. You're going to be flying business class where you got the big bed and you can watch the TV and you go ding and I'll get the grub for you. You're going to be flying direct to Orlando. You're going to be staying in the heart of the Magic Walt Disney Resort. Look, it's all happening back there. Hotel with tickets to the experiences in the four iconic theme parks. There's a water park. I think we should, we'll definitely bring
Uni.
Uni's definitely going to come. You'll have a chance to enjoy everything from the classic attractions to all the adventures, including Tron Light Cycle Run. Aer Lingus and Disney are delighted to give you this little trip.
Thank you.
Sophie, we are delighted to give it to you.
Thank
a dream
you.
Come true. You've been an absolute delight. Give it up one more time for Sophie. Good girl. Good girl. Okay. Look who's back, back again. Freya's back, which means we are almost at the end of the show, Freya, but not before we have our final toy show appeal total. Freya, hit me up there. Yeah? Wow. Okay. Let's have a little look. Here we go. For the final time tonight, our final appeal update is 3,108,596 euros. Thank you so, so much. You've no idea how much that money is going to make a difference. You're doing something truly remarkable tonight. We can't thank you enough, because behind the toys, behind the decorations, behind all of this, what tonight is really about, it's about kids and families together at Christmas and a celebration of being back to childhood. Through your donations, you are given the gift of childhood back to so many who need it. So thank you so, so much at home who have donated. Now, if you haven't yet had a chance, you can still do. The lines will stay open all weekend. There's still a chance to make a difference. So there we go. That is amazing. I'm not sure how we're going to better that. That's absolutely amazing. Have you any ideas how we can...
Maybe sing a song?
Maybe sing a song. Yeah, that would be quite cool. If we were going to sing a song, who's going to sing this song?
Me.
Okay. I think this is probably a really good way to finish off. Freya's going to sing us out. Do your stuff, Freya. Have yourself a very Merry Christmas.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all the troubles will be out of sight. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Wow. Freya. Wow, that is it, Freya. I can't believe it. I'm so sorry that it's over.
It's not over yet, Paddy.
It's not over yet. It is not over yet, because it's only starting. Santa is coming to town. The countdown to Christmas has officially begun. I have survived my first toy show. Thank you to everyone here tonight who helped me make a difference today. For a small boy from Dundrum, thanks to all the kids who created the magic here in the studio. Thanks for going easy on me, and to you at home, who are no doubt holding each other that little bit tighter tonight. Thank you for letting me be your buddy this evening. I've been Patrick Keelty. This has been the Daily Toy Show. Good night.
Lotion.